So he's here. That was a request, right? When he did there. So yeah, very nice. Let's do centuries. Let's do a new one. Oh, here we go, centuries. Let's lock in on those tempos a little bit. love it. Let's do some Sandman. Here's Sandman. Another new one.
Fans, don't forget to stop by and get your Raptor Regiment 50-50 raffle tickets on sale now. And sit back and listen to the sounds of victory from your Raptor Regiment. Performing the anthem tonight under the direction of Jason Mabry and led by drum majors Josue Esparza, Lopez, Rose Lemus, Evelyn Carlson, Hannah Woodworth. Please welcome Eagle Crest Zone, the Raptor Regiment.
Thank you.
second quarter being from the 35. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the 2024 Raptor Regiment Marching Band. Under the direction of Jason Mabry and Becky Blackman, with assistance from Jeff Gleason, Stefan Clarde, Maddie Morales, and Amy Eichenseer, this year the band will be performing their 2024 Raptor Regiment World Tour show, which includes music from Britney Spears, Billie Eilish, Lizzo, Lil Nas X. The band is very excited to partner with EHS Dance Team under the direction of Estelle Jimenez and Kayla Warnicki on the third tune of the show. Please sit back and enjoy the Raptor Regiment Marching Band under the field direction of drum majors Josue Esparza-Lopez, Rose Lee Moose, Evelyn Carlson, Hannah Woodward. Ladies and gentlemen, the Raptor Regiment Marching Band! Once again, your Raptor Regiment Marching Band.
Thank you.
on the move. Gonna spend the time with two.
Thank you.
hear these last few songs. Let's start off with Tom Sawyer, please. Tom Sawyer, lock it in, let's go.
Thank you.
guys, you sound so good tonight, man. Just I feel like we get stronger as we go tonight. So really great, great job tonight. Make sure we take care of what we need to, and then we'll go on a nice fall break here in just a little bit. So just a couple, maybe an hour more of good hard work for you guys, and then we're off, okay? All right, guys, thank you so much. You're awesome. Love you guys. Appreciate you.
Hi, guys. I love this band. They come in here.
All right, guys, let's get more wax. Let's get more wax. Let's get our instruments ready. Let's make sure we're getting going. We need some bungee cords on these stand racks, please.
Did it stop?
Good night. You guys did amazing.
Good job, you guys.
Happy fall break. You guys deserve it.
Yes. Bye. Have a good night.
Landon, say hi to the camera.
Hi to the camera.
Say hello.
What's up, camera?
Wait, why do you have?
Because I'm so good. Okay.
Hi. Are you ready?
Hi. Even on?
Yes, now it's on.
Oh, you got it this time?
Have a great show. Let's make sure that Caleb's not the tick.
Hey.
You actually.
I play perfectly every time for the record.
Do you want to contribute to the drum mod?
No, you don't have any. What are you doing?
Oh, you're right.
All right, we got it from Jeff.
I should do reverse. Like the room in
thank you. guys. Some really good stuff. And hey.
Hi. Good.
Is that it? That's all you have to say?
Yeah, that's all I have
What's
to say.
What's your feedback?
I don't know. I'm post-performance. I need time to process it first.
Landon, what do you think?
It went all right.
Landon doesn't think.
Could always be better.
Go.
Snares are the greatest section in drumline, period. Adam, if you don't put this in the video, I will know that you hate
Adam,
snares.
Put it in the video.
Snares are the greatest. Every other group wishes they were snares. End.
I think it was a 10 out of 10.
Any feedback?
I feel like the snares got a little off. That's about it.
No,
that did not happen.
Huh?
What's your feedback?
Of what?
The show.
Oh, I did okay. Oh no, I did good. I only messed up like twice.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I did pretty good, you know. My valve got stuck in the beginning. Kind of messed me up a little bit, but yeah, I was pretty good towards the end.
I need your feedback.
This was not my best performance, but it was a good performance.
Another place.
I think we locked in today.
Oh yeah, back.
How did it go? What's your feedback?
Good job. Bases locked in.
How did it go?
I don't know. I think it went pretty good.
Feedback from the band?
Step offs.
It's recording. Performance. How was the performance?
And I still have
100.
The drum line was great and the trumpets cooked. The snares were the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
did today go?
Pretty good.
Waza.
Good job.
We're live. It's live. I don't care.
Give me an interview question.
Why do you enjoy band?
Why do I enjoy band?
All right. Why do you enjoy band, Ian?
Collaboration with some of my favorite people on the planet.
Avery, why do you enjoy band?
I enjoy band because I made a lot of friends, and it's fun to get to hang out with my friends, have really cool stuff like football games. Yay!
Ava, why do you enjoy doing band?
I enjoy it because I like the people, and it gives me a lot of confidence, I feel like. I don't know, it's just a fun thing to do outside of school.
Hold on, wait, let me, why do you enjoy band?
It's fun. There's friends, I guess.
Joelle, why do you enjoy band?
I enjoy band because of the people.
Why do you enjoy being in band?
I enjoy being in band because of the people.
Camera.
What's up, dong?
Wanna say hi?
What's up, guys?
Wow.
What's up?
Miles, what are
Such a fun doing? Night. I had so much fun. Why are you getting close?
We all yes.
go. Guys, we're gonna... it's gonna be such a great fall break. I'm so excited. That was such a fun football game, too.
Yeah.
The game was crazy.
I'll see you on the bus.
I wanna go in front of the...
Oh, I had the lens on. Wait.
What do you mean, like, truths? Like anything true about yourself? Anything true about myself? Like,
I'll mean? Go first.
Okay.
It's not even a game. I share the first name of Spider-Man and the middle name of Batman.
Cool.
Miles and Wayne.
Oh, a truth?
Yes.
Alright, one truth about me is that for 10 years of my life, I poured the milk before the cereal.
No way! There's no...
I think until 7th grade, actually. In elementary school, I was the cause of Truth or Dare being banned.
Oh my god!
A horse walks into a bar.
Okay.
And the bartender asks, why the long face?
The camera.
What a great day.
Yeah. Let's go. See if anybody else wants to say hi.
Say hi to the camera, guys.
Say hi to the camera.
Say hi to the camera.
Say hi to the camera.
They did not see us.
They do not.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi.
Guys, what do you call a snowman when it has a meltdown?
What?
I'm just kidding. That was bad.
Guys,
after. can I give a piece of advice? Don't steal people's mouthpieces.
Yeah, fair. Nice, I respect it.
Guys, nope, stop, hurt. Emergency! What do we do?
Listen to you.
Jump out the window.
We listen to you.
Thank you, Brandon.
Film it.
Film it. What do we do? Emergency.
Listen to the people.
Stop dropping you.
Where do we sit when we're on the bus?
On our bus.
On our bus.
In seats. Thank you. Yeah, you always sit on your bed. That's
kind
of a thing.
Wait, I think I can take a picture. Wait, do a funny face.
I'm not like that guy.
Oh.
Pretty good.
Yeah?
Also, don't tell anybody this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, ready? Ready? Here we go. Ready? Watch this. Ready? Night vision. Oh,
fancy. Guys, I'm so excited for fall break. So, number one,
we're the storytellers who express emotions that words cannot. Embrace the challenges, for they shape you into stronger musicians and a resilient individual. The stage may be small, but the impact of your music can reach infinite hearts.
Dang.
Music is the bridge that connects the depths of your soul to the heights of your dreams.
Well, it sounds like you need to remember that one a little bit better.
Let me remember one more real quick.
I want more of it. I can feel my face when I'm with you. And I love it. I want more of it.
Sharp turn coming up, guys.
Sharp turn. Oh no.
That was really sharp.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I thought we were going to tip over first.
Oh, those are fire.
Okay. Here we go, Miles. I've never been recorded this much before. I'm not used to it.
How would you rate the bus ride?
10 out of 30 stars.
How would you? 30?
What? What would you rate your day overall?
Overall, at the beginning, it sucks. But after, it's good.
What?
Alright, Miles, I think it's time to
wait,
go.
Wait, yo!
I'm on my...
Kellen, say what's up. They turn on night vision.
So, we have to unload. And then we get to go to fall break.
Yeah.
All right, you ain't know what's about to happen.
Let's go.
Thank you. Wait, guys, do like a really cool walk.
Okay. Or something.
What's your middle name?
Something interesting about you.
What's my middle name? My middle name is Louise.
first.
I am a classically trained singer.
Ooh,
cool. Serious?
Yeah, you want me so I can see.
Wait, sing a few bars.
Is it your husband's a drummer? Is that right? Yeah.
Drummer,
oh,
that's
cool.
Sing a few bars.
I'm not singing a few bars of anything.
Wait, drop a beat. Send me rap.
You got that, right?
No, not me. Dude, can't rap. Hi, Maddie.
Hi.
Oh, she's gone.
She's always in my way. She
doesn't need to. Yo, Caleb. You're working real hard, but I think you deserve a little post-game interview.
Okay.
How was your game?
I played the greatest I've ever played, and
yeah?
I play pretty good.
Let's go, bro.
My name is Caleb, and I'm here to say, I like playing Uno in a funky way. +2, +4, drawn to the 5.
That was quite the jive.
The rest of the rhyme.
Oh, that's making the highlights. We should probably make sure we go help. Is this Anderson, Alex, and Rose? Yo, the camera's coming in. Oh, that's Josue. Guys, say hi to the camera.
Stay out of the camera.
Oh, that's tough. Oh. Oh, that's a great angle.
Hola, baby, ¿cómo está? Hola.
Yo, I had arroz con beef for lunch.
arroz con beef.
Yeah.
Look, it's raw, stressed for less.
Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
Yay, fall break!
Yeah, it was good. We are not helping at all. Ian, yo, say what's up to the camera.
I'm at the green. I'm like, attach my wrist. Yeah, what? Tattoos on my wrist. Yeah, what?
Sing KSI.
From the screen to the ring to the pen to the king.
That was so mysterious.
Dang. Wait, that's that. Oh, yeah.
Rah!
Ah! Yo, you guys an interview?
Troublemaker! Yeah!
Oh, gosh. Hey, Nikai.
You even see us with that?
Yeah, knife isn't gone.
Oh, what the
yeah.
Heck?
Oh, watch out! Ah! It's Lucas' chance.
I should probably stop this and help soon.
No. You're a senior now. You don't
One piece of advice I would give you, don't get your mouthpiece stuck the first week of band camp. That's also a very good piece of advice. Yeah.
Please.
Look at him preaching, bro. Oh, yeah.
I've learned from experience.
Jonas, say hi.
Hi, Jonas.
Oh.
Hi.
Hey, Evelyn.
Hi.
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 Today, our show went okay. It could have been better. Be better.
Ugh. Wait, what else you want to say?
So, these are not my shoes, and these are those, and I lost my hat, but I found my hat. Now I have two pairs of shoes, and none of them are right. Hope I find my shoes. So I should write my name on them.
Some poor girl is struggling because her toes are crunched in all day. Yeah.
Get this, girl. Stealing people's shoes? Like, bro.
Oh, wow.
Vocal performance.
Yeah. Oh, what is going on? I don't know.
Oh, are you interviewing me?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the question?
No question. Just answer.
Yeah.
I love you guys.
Okay. How you doing, Eddie?
Good. How about you?
Okay, let me get a really, really close-up shot here. Really, really close. Emery, you want an interview? Just how's life?
Well, you know,
I'm going home.
Yeah.
This is how the story goes. This is how the story goes. I never think of food everybody knows. The city where it snows, I see them and it goes. I never think of food. I never think of food. I never think of food.
Yo, Adam, say hi.
Is this fire?
Oh my God.
Yeah.